realized there was only so much oil and coal left to burn, we began to use nuclear energy to generate electricity. But this process has its problems. Those barrels are full of water used to cool the reactor, which will be radioactive for a long time. So scientists are working on a new process called fusion. This is the same thing that goes on in our sun. Fusion is what happens when two atoms are squashed together to make one bigger one. A tremendous amount of energy is released. This is what makes our sun hot.
Fusion only needs hydrogen for fuel, and that's the most common stuff around. It's part of water and in the air. Imagine that. Someday we'll burn water to fuel our cities. And instead of smoke, the waste product will be oxygen for us to breathe.